the 6th century BC, Pythagoras also heard the sound of the sun and described it as a deep resonant hum with higher frequencies blended into it. How did the ancient Hindus know this mantra if it could not be heard by the human ear? Could they have actually peered into the universal consciousness and perceived it? As human language and the language of nature cannot travel faster,